Dr. Mario time.
Right.
Yeah, that's right. 20.
20? Do you want to turn it down just a little?
Alright, we'll do... 15.
15? Yeah. That's much better.
Way better. Might even be easy. Let's see.
Remember when I played Dr. Mario a lot, I would always do 10 because I knew I could beat it.
I wasn't thinking at all, once again. Thanks, Jake.
Maybe.
No! No! I think I gotta check on the cake anyway. Stupid!
I gotta check on this cake.
Double layer, like last time?
That's right, like your Mario 64 cake.
Yeah. That was so long ago. I'm glad we got it on video, or else I don't think we'd remember.
Probably not.
At least not as often.
Yeah. We might be like, in a few years, hey, you remember that one time?
Yeah, one time.
And I'll be like, ah, sorta. That's why video is an amazing invention. Mm-hmm.
That's the only thing I use YouTube for now, is just to have stuff to remember.
Yeah. Because it's not like there's any possibility that we'd make money off of the thing.
Yeah, but, I mean, that shouldn't be your goal anyway.
It's not, because it's impossible.
You just gotta get insanely lucky. It's basically the same thing as winning the lottery, so if you make money on YouTube, you just missed your chance to win the lottery.
You missed your chance if you make money?
Yeah.
Why?
Because making money is the lottery. But you make way less on it, so...
Oh.
That's how I think of it, anyway. I have nowhere to put the red! That's not right!
That was right.
That sounds like something out of Mother 3. The whole right side of my screen is just mess. I don't know how I'm gonna do that. I have no way. How?
It's okay, Jake. Things happen.
Alright. This is gonna be the one.
We both are related.
Yep. Yep, we are. No! You ruined me!
No!
No!
No! Don't listen!
We're not talking.
Oh, it's just so serious. We need to put it on like one germ if we want to visit. It's hard. I completely forgot we were even recording. That's how hard it is.
No! With me once again.
Dr. Mario is way harder than Tetris.
It is.
It like uses your brain a lot.
Whoa, that was cool.
Good job, Jake.
Ooh, I have a plan. Yeah.
I know he has a plan. That's funny, Jake.
I'm doing so bad. Oh, you made this so much harder for me. Come on.
Sorry, Jake, but I'm just trying to do my job and get rid of the germs.
I know. I need to get rid of this now or never.
It's now or never.
No! Why do they always drop in the worst spot? No. Oh, come on now. Come on now. I'm done. I'm done for.
No, you're not. Not yet.
Yep.
Oh.
Look at that garbage.
My.
Can't even see any viruses. That's how many pills. Alright.
This is the one, huh, Jake?
This is gonna be the one.
Focus on the colors. Lots of colors.
Okay. Really what I wanted, but it's okay.
This is a complicated thing.
It's not gonna be real reds.
Wow, what a mistake. Mistakes everywhere. Mistakes everywhere. That was all mistakes. All of it. I have to save myself. Do you see what's happening?
I glanced. You put it in the wrong spot.
No. No.
It's like this game knows what you want to do and prevents you.
Well, try it again, just like in Tetris.
See that one on the way right? You dropped that on my yellows.
That's alright. For me. A lot of blues, huh, Jake?
Mm-hmm.
A lot of reds, huh, Jake?
Mm-hmm.
This isn't a very good game for commentary.
No, it's not.
It's really fun, though.
Yeah, it is. It's so competitive.
Mm-hmm.
You actually put those in good spots. Thank you, game.
I chose to put them there for your birthday.
Oh, did you put them there?
Yep. For your birthday, I did.
Thanks.
Thank you.
Yeah. Get the combos this time. Oh.
Did I get one?
Yeah.
Uh-oh, where are you gonna put it? Not very helpful there, Jake.
Sorry.
Sorry.
Oh no, you got a good one!
Really good one.
Here's one back.
Thanks.
You're welcome. Get out of there.
I have the same problem. I'm just gonna fix my line here. You see?
Well, if you have it all the way to the top, you kind of just have to build it from the bottom.
Yes, so. That didn't work out too bad for you.
No. That was mostly a sigh of relief. Mostly.
Nicely. Okay. Oh, really? Oh, you just ran everything? Jake! Now what? Darn.
That's not it.
Oh, I love that.
Sort of, I want it all the way.
I'm having a hard time comprehending what I should be doing.
I'm just kind of cleaning up. I made a lot of mess trying to get, like, one virus. That kind of fixed things.
Did it.
When I'm getting all these garbage pieces. Okay, just take it one thing at a time.
Close up.
One thing at a time.
One thing at a time.
Okay, we're getting there.
I'm not.
That was okay. If I can get a double yellow, that'll be perfect.
Would it be fantastic?
Fantastic! That almost spooked me.
Are you okay?
I'm fine.
Okay. I am having a struggle. Oh, no. Wow. Think, okay? I don't have time to think. It's so frustrating.
I gotta take one thing at a time. That was okay.
Things are moving so quickly, and I can't think.
It's not what I want, but okay. No! That ruined my entire way!
You gonna be alright?
Possibly not.
Oh, you got a long ways to the top. I think it'll be okay. What am I gonna do?
No!
I'm just lost. I'm trying to keep building towers and then breaking them and never actually doing what I'm needing to be doing, which is getting the germs on the right.
Ooh, that was nice.
Oh my goodness, that was magical.
No! No!
Going so fast.
I know. Makes me nervous. No, I meant to. No!
This is going so fast.
No! This is the end.
This is the end. It might be.
I can't.
So so hard to think. Think faster, Sean. You're not thinking fast.
Just get in there. I just gotta break through the barrier. No. I try. Ooh. It's going so fast. No.
Oh my goodness, it's so fast. This is getting faster. Is this the fastest?
No, it can get faster. Stop! Game?
It won't ever stop.
This is it. This is the final countdown. What is this? No!
That was a long round. We were level 15? Is that what that says? Means?
That was just 15 bars.
You had less viruses left.
Looks like, yeah, but they were under like 70 pills.
Both got a game over.